here on a beautiful L walk. Beautiful out here.
Saved by the wind. Cab only makes it pretty easy, I guess. It's a super nice evening tonight, though. My goodness. There you go. Heck yeah. Nice. Got right in there.
kidding.
And I looked at the camera. Not looking good for a feller here. Oh my gosh. Redo. We'll cut that out. None of that even happened. Oh, you better grab that before you sink your battleship. Oh, you're gonna break your ship. Oh no, no! Stop, stop, stop.
You got right up under it.
That's what I was saying. I was like, stop before you.
Oh, I thought you meant like going in the water.
That's not good, Danny. Not looking good right there. There you go. Woo, that was skiddy for a second, huh? That didn't make sense. There you go, nice. Look, even that's completely dry versus the other day. Yeah. That water flow made it deeper. Again,
just keeps eating me up.
Jeez, I'm not even filming half of it, geez Louise. There we go. Let's see if I can get it to do any better like that. This whole, I don't know how much of this last half I really got.
It's hard to keep it straight.
I think I had it pointed way too far down. Almost feels, it's definitely a little more tiring driving with the camera in the same hand as your remote. Well, I think I threw my back out right there.
I'm thinking this is all changed.
Nah, that can be done.
Sure.
Because I did it the other day with Henry.
Oh, really?
Before it was changed.
Yeah, before I bumped that up.
Yeah. Wonder what we could do differently. Oh, lane separation.
Yeah.
Do what I did.
Oh yeah. I see. You went to
that
outside.
Really doesn't let it do this as easy.
Yeah. Makes sense.
And I went to the outside with chassis, which a lot of these guys do it.
Right.
Oh, we're on different rifle houses now, damn it.
Oh, true, huh?
I was going to say, I got one at home, I just took out the deadbolt, but we're on, they don't work with that out
there. Yeah, I know, we're on different houses.
All right, let's see.
Oh!
Did it?
Oh, dude.